attack. They are attacking the colony defenses. Trying to break into the buildings. They are attacking the colony defenses. The walls are under attack. Our colony is succumbing to the infection. The colony is under attack. Our defenses are being attacked. The infection is spreading across the colony. They are trying to break through. They are attacking the colony defenses.
Yeah, I haven't been able to make it past this map yet. I've been stuck for quite a while. More turrets, you say? The big ones, the executors? I lucked out with this map though, there's really only like 2 points of entry. This side's almost falling off. It's not too hard, it's just there's not a lot released right now because it's still in early access. There's only 4 maps. You have to beat each map on a certain difficulty to advance to the next one. So this is the 3rd map.
The colony is under attack.
No, this is only 100% difficulty.
Our buildings are being attacked. Our colony is succumbing to the infection. They are trying to break into the
There's the end right there.
They are trying to break through.
It's fun though. I mean, I've put almost 200 hours into this game, I think. I'm definitely ready for them to add some more mechanics though. They've talked about like adding a campaign. That would be pretty cool to see.
Our buildings are being attacked.
I'm not gonna make it. Oh, damn it. There's so many. I even cleared out the map a little bit because what you don't clear ends up coming at the end, but man.
Our defenses are being attacked.
Once the yellow bar drops on the command center, I will have lost. These poor guys up here. No, here it goes.
They are trying to break through.
Look at that.
Trying to break into the building.
Just desolation. Damn. All right, that's going to be it for me for a little while. I will be streaming later tonight. Thanks for stopping by, Flame. Thanks for blowing up my chat. I really appreciate it.